Bobby Brown criticizes Kanye West for using photo of ex-wife Whitney Houston's drug-strewn bathroom. Bobby Brown said it was really disgusting that Kanye West spent $85,000 on a photo of his late ex-wife Whitney Houston's drug-strewn bathroom for another rapper's album cover. The 49-year-old singer told Rolling Stone in an interview on Wednesday that he had not seen the cover of Pusha T's new Daytona album. Why would he post that on his album cover? Bobby said. That's really disgusting that he would do that. That's in really bad taste, he added. The singer called Kanye crazy and said something should happen to him. Now he's pushing the bar a little bit. He needs somebody to slap him up or something. And I'm just the person to do it, said the former New Edition member. I think that we should change the artwork. I like this other artwork. He recalled Kanye saying. Pusha explained. Now this other artwork is 85 grand. I said, hey, I don't want to pay for that. And I wasn't even going to ask you to pay for that, Kanye apparently replied. No, this what people need to see to go with this music. According to Pusha. It's a picture, Pusha explained. It's a picture. It's just a picture. I'm just going to let him do that thing. And he's paying for it. The image Kanye bought the rights for, reportedly taken in 2006 inside Whitney's Atlanta mansion, shows a messy bathroom vanity with drug paraphernalia strewn around the sink. Whitney was found dead in the bathroom of her Beverly Hilton hotel room in 2012, aged 48. Kanye later took to Twitter to unveil Pusha's album, and proudly showed off the artwork.